How to fix Hyundai Bluelink app not working. Hello and welcome everyone, and let's get right into this quick and easy tutorial. In that case, first and foremost, you need to check for your Bluetooth connectivity. Sometimes when your Bluetooth is lacking, you may find such issue. In that case, you can restart your device or the application. Or there's a chance that there might be a bug or the glitch issue. In order to solve it, first and foremost, you can tap open your phone settings. Scroll down until you see apps and click on it. Head over to all apps and search for Hyundai Bluelink. Tap on force stop. Head over to storage and cache and tap on clear cache. This will fix any of the bug or the glitch issue that might be causing such problem. If it still does not work, tap open your Play Store, tap on the search icon and search for Hyundai Bluelink. If you see any of the available update for your application, simply leave your app for an update. Please note that while your application is undergoing an update, it will simply not launch and work. After which, you can try it again. And it's a wrap for the video as well. Thank you so much for tuning in.